Oh, for fuck's sake. Talk about a midlife crisis.